Also at criminal court, a judge has set the bond for Shanika Phillips. She's the woman who was indicted last week in connection with that arson fire that killed three children last October. Phillips' bond is $150,000, $50,000 each for each of the three charges of accessory after the fact of first-degree murder. Detectives say Phillips helped Joseph Washington get away from this fire after he allegedly set his house on fire, killing his own three children.